Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to uninstall Windows Paint 3D in Windows 11. So click on start and search here Paint 3D. Search here add or remove programs. So here guys, you will see a list of applications. Find out Windows Paint 3D. One, click on this three dot and click on uninstall. Again click on uninstall. Now exit and restart your system. So this is the method guys, you can uninstall Paint 3D from your Windows 11. Thanks for watching, comment this video useful for you or not.